Good evening. Today is Passover and Good Friday, March 30th, 2018. It's 11:05. Welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Finance. I'm Senator Catherine Young, Chair. And we have the final two budget bills to consider. So first we have Senate Bill 7500D.
Budget Bill, State Operations Budget.
Discussion.
Move the bill.
Senator Savino moves the bill. Senator Krueger seconds.
Sure.
Negative votes.
Without Rock.
What? Without, okay, so without Rock is Senator Kennedy. Ruff?
Krueger, DeLong.
Senator Krueger.
DeLong. Oh, no, not DeLong, sorry. Rivera.
Senator Rivera. Senator Benjamin. Anyone else? Okay, the bill's reported to the floor. Next we have Senate Bill 7509C, budget bill.
Next into law major components of legislation which are necessary to implement the state fiscal plan for the 2018-19 state fiscal year.
Move the bill.
Senator Seward moves the bill. Senator Robach seconds. Discussion. Negative votes.
Without
rec. Senator Seward, or Senator Krueger. Senator Kennedy.
Yes, sir.
Okay, those go to the floor. Thank you.